People leave your life because God hears conversations you don't. Listen to that again.